Hello there, my fellow miners and crafters. Good times. GoodTimesWithScar here, bringing you another Crafting Dead episode. What we only have one life to live because we're rolling this in hardcore. And welcome back here. And I was continuing to recycle this base here for some more cobblestone because we have some more base improvements to do. So let's get started here and let's clear away our zombie friends. There we go. Looks like we got one more over here. And hello there, pig. Because the pigs are the only safe creatures in the world. Why are the pigs? Why are they the only creatures in this world that are safe? You know, they're plump, they're fat and full of delicious bacon. Why doesn't the zombies want to enjoy any of that bacon? I just don't understand. But we're gonna head back to our base. As you can see, there it is, out in the distance, our sniper tower. But we're going to work on some of the final improvements to the base. So we're gonna finally kind of spruce up the top. Whoa, I don't wanna fall in that hole like we did last week. Hey, there's that side we didn't get finished. Oh, darn it, they're already coming. This is driving me crazy that I haven't been able to finish this part right over here. And these zombies just don't give me any time to, you know, kind of trial and error different designs. You know, they've got no manners, these zombies. Not one little bit. Ooh, wait, do we have house guests? Hello? Do we have any house guests up in here? No? Okay, good. Hey, that tower is actually looking pretty sweet, isn't it? Like, for the limited amount of resources we do have, that tower is pretty sweet. Okay, all right, so my ideas are that we run some stairs across here, and then we take cobblestone fences and place upon that, and I think that will be very cool. So let's get started, and let's get in here, and let's see here, we got the stairs. We may need to make a few more, so let's do that. Let's just make a couple more. And get that going. There we go. Okay, that's good. So we got at least a decent amount of those. And then if I remember the recipe correct, yes, it's the wood fences that keep changing, and I keep forgetting the recipe. All right, I'm so used to it. I've been doing it since 2010. Okay, or 2011 when they added fences. Were fences still in 2010's versions of Minecraft? I don't know. Who knows? Somebody will correct me. Okay, yeah, I think that is good. And let's see, let's put that down here just in case. I do have my barbed wire kits out because maybe we could add some barbed wire to the top too. To add some sprucey elements to the outside. And let's just bring that with us. And it's just crazy having this much iron and so few other resources. Okay. We definitely need a new pickaxe. So let's just get in here and take care of that. We'll just zip that across and grab that out just so we had that ready to go. Shovels are good. We got enough for that. Let's just get rid of that. We can finish that off later. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Okay, here we go. So the other thing I would like to do is build a farm. Like, just a small farm. We're not gonna get too fancy, just a little farm. And ha-ha! Oh, Indiana Jones, you're sinking into your death of the Temple of Doom. Oh, the Pit of Doom, maybe, really. Hi! Oh, we escaped for a second! He escaped! Oh! Oh, I just love it. Okay. Let's go upstairs and, finish up that design. Now, I also want to move our entrance a little bit. I think it would look a lot nicer if we take it and move it over one block and maybe do some more jazzing up upon it and things like that. All right, so let's jump up here. There we go. And my order of business starts like this. And then we're going to grab that out, place that upon there, jump up here. And can we do this? Yes, we can. And we are commencing our redressing of the front, or the top. Now, we've got to be a little bit careful. We've got to be a little bit careful because we are pretty high up. And we just got to keep a good steady hold upon the shift key. We're counting on you, shift key. You, me, and the zombies down there. That's all that holds us together, shift key. Yep. All right, we're bringing this guy across. This part looks incredibly ugly on this backside, but I should be able to fix that later. we'll just kind of carve it out a little bit and fix that up a little bit, because I don't know what's going on here. There's a couple of random blocks, but yeah. So what I like about this base is that it's so haphazard, you know. It's got a little smooth stone. It would be also nice to throw in a couple of these guys once in a while. Let's actually do that on the front. I mean, we don't have a ton of them, but let's just do that. We'll just kind of mix in a couple of these. I think they'll look kind of cool. I forgot to mention that. There we go. Just stick a couple of these in there. Just looks like, hey, this at one time used to have the smooth stone, but then it started to crumble away. Oh, oh no, oh no, we're making mistakes. Oh, we're making mistakes. Oh man, we're making mistakes. There we go. Okay, let's fix that up. There we go. And we're on our way. But yeah, I like the base. It's cool. I think we're enhancing it, plussing it with what little we have, and we're making the most of it. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay. Yeah. So one thing I was going to mention, what? Oh my gosh, is that we're kind of running out of things for the series to do. So I wondered if you guys wanted to let me know of anything else you got. Oh my gosh. Wanted me else to do within the series. So if you guys have any other ideas of things to explore and things like that, because I'm starting my new mod series, but I would like to continue this series and do some more stuff. But let me know what else you guys want me to do once we kind of finish up our base. Once we get this designed, let's see, what else did I want to do here? I want to set up some more supplies up in the tower. I want to start just a small farm, maybe outside of the base, where we can put, you know, like a little fence around it, maybe. I also would like, and this, I think this would be kind of fun, maybe a little mean, but I would like to capture a couple zombies, maybe do some experiments on them. I think that would be pretty fun. We could cage them in with some, we could get some glass and maybe make like a little laboratory or something like that. I think that would be pretty fun. We could do that. We've got so much iron. I mean, it would look like a laboratory. We could even build like a little laboratory basement where we try to cure the zombies, maybe. Maybe. We'll see. I think that would be pretty cool. All right. So let's get out our next layer of enhancements. Now, I don't know what this is going to look like, my friends here, but we're going to place that right there. And I'm going to run this across here. One thing I would like to do, just to kind of finish this series someday when this comes to an end, like a last stand, like for Narnia, and we just go out with all of our weapons and just try to kill as many zombies as possible. Like, I think that would be really fun, actually. So just, we just yell out for Narnia and we just go on a little rampage. I think that would be pretty fun. But yeah, like I was saying, I have a new mod series coming out, and I'm pretty excited about that. I also have the new Survival Scarland build coming out, which of course is the roller coaster. And then the S'more House comes out after that. So lots and lots of really super awesome, cool new things coming to my channel, which I'm super excited for. All right, let me get over there and make the corner, and down we go. Awesome. Oh, yeah. That's looking cool. But the only thing that's kind of bugging me is the smooth, you know, the smooth stone pieces right there. I think they need a little bit of some actual blocks below it just to help balance them out, because they're a little bit kind of sticking out like a sore thumb above there. But just kind of balancing them out with a few extra ones of these guys, I think, will actually make the difference and make that look pretty cool. And place that one right there. And then let's do one right there. There we go. That'll balance it out. Oh, no, wrong block. Wrong block, Scott. Wrong block. There we go. And we'll just place that one there. Awesome. There we go. That'll take care of that. And let's go down and look from blue and see how that all kind of came out. Around the corner. Oh yeah, that's epic. That's really cool. I like that. What do you guys think about the iron on the sides? Is it a little much? I'm thinking it may be a little much, you know, in that section. But let's jump out here. I wish this was 1.8. We could use the I like how it combines with the hey, easy buddy. I'm trying to design a base. I am trying to design a base. Oh wait. Okay. I like how it combined. Hey, get off the tower. These zombies are making this very difficult. Get off the tower. All right, like I was saying, this, it combines nicely, but maybe if we balance more of the, you know, the iron pieces, like there, and maybe in the entrance, that all might kind of flow a little better together. Ah, these zombies just make things so difficult. Oh, 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 hey, oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright, let's jump over here. Alright, let's collect our resources here. And start thinking about the changeover we want to do the fence over here. So let's work on that for a moment. Here we go. I might even throw a little bit of cobblestone on the furnace, so we just have a bit of smooth stone to go around. I think that might be nice. There we go. Alright, let's throw just a bit of it on the fire. There we go. And thank you. I will take that. And I will provide you with that. Thank you very much. Mission accomplished. Okay. Let's see here. Let's see here. Let's see here. Let's cut that piece down. Now we're going to have to readjust our pit of doom, but I think that would be just fine. Here we go. Let's see. That's 3, 2. Yeah. Anyway, I think it'll be better not next to the entrance. Moving it over one's going to make this a lot nicer, I think. Or, you know, what we could do is we could just, you know, skinny it up a little bit. And then it'll be even. That's what we're going to do. That's what we're going to do. And let's do this in iron. I think that'll help us kind of distinguish the kind of the different colors here we're doing. Okay. Let's go like that. Let's go like that. And let's jump up here. And curve around and place another one. Awesome. And then we'll just kind of cover that. Okay, let's see. Let's get out our fence posts. There we go. And place those along here. Awesome. And this looks blank, so maybe we'll do another one up there. And then maybe we could even put some barbed wire across here. I think that would look pretty cool. Okay, half slabs. No, 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 I do not have any. I should actually place some more crafting benches around, so we don't always have to come in here. And like as usual, let's see, come across here. Lagging a little less than yesterday, or not yesterday, but the last episode. It's funny. Does that ever happen to you guys? Say like you're, take for instance the Olympics. Olympics only happen every 4 years, right? I always say, hey, last year's Olympics. I was like, what? No, that was 4 years ago, Scar. What are you talking about? But it's like something about that. Like I always go, oh, you know, last year's one or whatever. Like, you know, or yesterday's episode or something like that. No, that was a week ago. All right. I'm just weird. Who knows? Okay. Let's cut that down and bring that across there. Yeah, that looks a lot better actually, having that piece of cobblestone at the top. I think that all kind of ties together really nice. This part looks a little goofy. Looks a little goofy, but I think I'm going to keep it there for now. We'll kind of give it a good look-see and see how we want to change it. Okay, let's adjust the Temple of Doom here, or Pit of Doom, if you will. Easy, easy, easy. Let's see, where's my sledgehammer? Oh, here it is. Go put some pants on. All right, let's see. Wire cutters, we need wire cutters. We need the wire cutters to take care of that. All right, wire cutters. Handcuff key, That's not what we want. We want wire cutters. There we go. Awesome. Put that there. Oh, we should stop for half of the episode's length snack. There we go. Okay. And let's just clean up this section over here. Wait, how do you do this? Oh, that's how you do it. Go. No. You crazy zombies. I'm busy here. Got things cooking. Readjusting the pit of doom for you. So you can meet your doom here. There we go. Click. Clock. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Let's keep our back protected. And then we'll just fill in our pit of doom. There we go. Now we're just readjusting it here. And then we'll just place some random ones in here like this. There we go. There. Now everything's kind of working out. Whoops. Why can't I place another one right there? Oh, there it goes. I don't know. Kind of glitchy a little. Oh, no, no. That's not where I wanted you. But that's okay. It's fine. Here, place another one here and we'll be definitely good. It doesn't have to be perfect. There we go. That's all we needed. That's really all we needed. Okay. Jump back in here. And yeah, look at our base. So give me 1 second. Let me kind of catch my breath and I'll Be right back.
All right, and welcome back. And I thought we can have a little early morning entertainment here with our 44 Magnum. So let's just get that locked and loaded. Let's get our M1911 all loaded up and ready to go also. And let's see, I thought we could just real quickly maybe see if we can spray paint this thing red. I think that'd be super cool. Oh no, we do this in the normal crafting bench. That's right. Oh, Scar, you and your ways, always goofing things up. There we go. Awesome, let's see what that looks. Oh, yeah. All right, let's do this. All right, so I also put a little bit of barbed wire on top of there and added these kind of little gate things on the sides. I think that looks kind of cool. And yeah, look at our base. I think it's looking super snazzy. So a few more things, like a farm I think would be pretty cool, just a little wheat farm, and plant some trees around the outside. And oh man, my aim is so bad. Oh gosh, that's awful. But yeah, the base looks super cool. Looks super cool, I love it. Oh boy, we're out of ammo. No, I didn't add it, I didn't reload. Okay, come on, I put ammo in the thing. There it goes. There we go, good old 1911. Always such a good old standby. Such an awesome gun. All right. We should lead him into the lava. Let's lead him in. Oh, let's lead him in the lava. Let's lead him in. Oh, dang it. They're smarter than I thought. Wait, I have plenty of ammo in this gun. Why is... There it goes. There we go. Goodbye, zombies. Uh-oh, right of ammo. Oh no, our water is really low. Our water is super low. All right, let's jump back in. All right, so I'm gonna look into my inventory for a second. I put multiple clips. See, did I really blow through 3 clips? That doesn't quite make sense, but I guess I did. Well, do I have any ammo in this gun left? I kinda wanna shoot some more things. Anything in here? Let's grab one of these water bottles, and then, just so we don't, die here. That's perfect, okay. Alright, I want to finish off a couple more zombies before we finish up. Hello, Mr. Zombies! Wow, you know what, we could actually get some more building done on the outside, because nobody's bothering us right now, like usual. Yeah, come on down, Indiana Jones. Wait, which gun? There we go. Oh, okay. All right, we're out of here. All right, and well, that's it for today's episode. And look at our super cool base here, looking super snazzy with its own sniper tower and all sorts of other nice enhancements around the sides, making it look pretty darn awesome. And yeah, so until next time, guys, this has been Good Times with Scar. And I always really appreciate you guys taking the time to watch my videos. And if you believe the video deserved a rating, that would be much appreciated. And until next time, we'll see you later. And don't forget to follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Right, so let's go back out and see what we could do about working on this. So what I want to do is run just a simple line of the stairs across the top up there. I think that will add a lot of extra detail up there. So we'll do what we can here. We're lagging a little bit, but hopefully being up in the air like this, it won't cause...